seconds of my actual face. Look here. Dude, I can't wait until I get some streaming equipment. Because right now, dude, I literally screencast. Can you hear me? Oh, I know. I'm talking to myself. I screencast on my phone for YouTube using the YouTube gaming app. And even if I include you guys as audio, in order for me to actually record or stream with my phone, I have to turn my phone volume, the media volume on my phone, all the way down, which negates everything you guys say. So there's no point in even turning on fucking, there's no point in even including my party audio because it doesn't matter anyway. Nobody's going to be able to hear it. Yeah. Oh my god. Babe, can I get this? Can I get this? You're going to love it. It's called Gun Show. I got tickets to the gun show. Ready?
You're so gay.
Alright, sorry guys. Okay, so we're up to 18 solo wins, 754 kills, 9 duos, and 17 squads, 450 kills, blah, 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 blah. But yeah, you guys know my stats. They don't change much. So, here we go. Oh. These are my buddies. I wish you could say hi, but unfortunately, my streaming equipment doesn't include you talking. Trust me, chat. You don't want to hear these guys talk. I mean, it's like nails on a fingerboard. Wait, I said fingerboard, didn't I? It's like nails on a chalkboard. I think Slaves needs to stop talking to me. Because obviously I can't put English words together to form an actual sentence. So we're gonna get into a squad game now. And I should probably put that on no fill. Okay, good, it's on no fill. Never mind. I'm not the leader. Look how awesome I am. I can't even be the leader of my own team. That's how good I am. They don't even trust me enough to have me be the leader in this predicament scenario. Dude, I have had so many squeakers. Can't stand them. Dude, I've got little kids of my own. I've got a 7-year-old daughter. Like, I don't want to jump onto my game. Well, she's supposed to be my escape, you know? I don't want to jump on here and listen to more kids. Like, I gotta listen to kids all day long. I don't want to listen to more. Right? Like, I already gotta listen to my wife when she gets home, and now I'm getting flipped off. Alright, boys, where are we headed? Yo, prison? Prison? Flesh? Greasy? Ooh, greasy, dude, greasy. I'm liking greasy. I am liking it greasy. I want a greasy cheeseburger. Just lather it with oil. Slap it right down on the fryer. Feed it to me. You know how I like my steak? You just knock its horns off, wipe its nasty old ass, and chuck it down on my plate. Oh my lord, dude, I dropped way too low. I can't make anything but this house right here. I'll meet you guys in Greasy. That sucked. That was the... Yep, I sure do. Yep, we're on our way. I'm gonna blow him up too. See inside that house? There he is. Boom. Don't kill him yet. I want to go finger gun his face. Grab that shotty. No! That's me. Yeah. I don't know. I kind of like it lately. It allows me to get the hell away from people. Most useless item in the entire game, SMGs. Now, Boogie Bomb actually holds quite a bit of utility. Where?
Let me know.
It's stepping. He's my enemy. Should I shoot him? Should I shoot this guy? I'm gonna dance with him. How'd you like me shaking my ass in your face? You know you wanted to rub the sleighs. You know you wanted to. I got 52. Don't fail me now. Oh shit, there's a guy right there. He's gonna go up the... Dude, I'm gonna snipe this guy. Watch this. Keep going up the hill, buddy. No. No, go up the hill. He didn't go up the hill. Poo. Maybe he did. Buddy, there is 345 from us. There's guys. Top of the hill to the left. I have 10. This guy's right here on us. Knocked him. Got him. I have one bullet, dude. They weren't. All right, hold on. Coming to you. I just had to grab this stuff. Sorry, buddy. I got him for you, though. Do you have any bandages? Yeah, I know. I see. Here, I got Band-Aid. Don't break it. Don't break it. Gonna split this and split that. Let's go. I think they're shooting at us from over there. They totally are. They're right there. No idea. Yeah, we aren't, my friend. It's an entire team. And went around the edge, that little bastard. I had 6 fucking kills, dude. Oh, pissed, dude. I just didn't have the ammo to take him out. Look at this guy. He's like, this guy killed me. I'm a bad player. Dude, all 3 of those guys had full shields. I tagged the fuck out of that, dude. I didn't miss a bullet on that guy. I shot him. Alright. We're ready. I'm ready to kick some ass. No.
It's not your last game.
We gotta have at least 5 games of squats. Because I'm about... Yeah, 5 times. Dude, I keep thinking my phone is vibrating, but it's the sound of my wife snoring.
It's miraculous.
Oh, tell me, how many waterfalls must I pee in? How many waterfalls before the ocean's wet? Never mind. No, give me that scar. No, that's my scar. Get away from the scar. Dude, I finger gunned every single person I killed. Alright, y'all. Go to. I got a bad pace of the I don't give a fuck. Sure. That's not true. I think like 85% of my squad wins are starting at one of the farms. I don't understand how they get there so fast. What moon? Oh, Jesus. I just got off. Oh my god. No, there's two teams here. No. I'm joking. So did I. Dude, I just got a purple star. Look. Like, oh, if we see this, it's mine. Yeah, and then they, like, are the worst. Well, you guys already know how good I am with the sniper, so I ain't gonna try and convince you of that. I can't believe I got a scar. Oh, see? I don't even need it. I don't even need the boogie for a sniper, because I just got one. Oh, Steppen, come to me behind the house. I got a shield for you. Oh, he's got... Oh, never mind, he's got minis. I'll just drink this up. Somebody take his scar. Take his scar. Did you see how fast he turned? He's like, fuck you, dudes. Right. Let's be careful of Corey, though, because I don't know who dropped over there or if anybody did. Yeah, we got two scars right now, so we need to... We need to be careful. Oh, damn, dude, I just got fucking minis as well. Oh, my God. Dude, I don't even have a shotgun yet. Have a med kit. Hey, who's got the minis? I have some more for you to stack up. Okay, I'm gonna drop some on you and let you stack them. Here's the minis. Do we check Bard? There's some more bandages over here. Okay. Nobody checked underneath. Oh my fucking god. Minis again. I got more minis. We're loaded for minis. Here. And dropping the minis. Stack them up. Who was it? Throwing the head at minis? Or stepping? Get your little butt over here. Oh. Oh, Why do you guys never have the ammo boxes? Nobody ever grabs them. It's hilarious. Oh shit. We gotta go. Did you grab those minis that I threw down? I'm gonna go check cabin. No, I know. Put one in each door. Good Lord. We'll just stack up, stack up the 10, keep the 10 stack. Nice. Hey, how you guys doing on ammo? Okay, I got 170. Yeah, it's alright. Oh, did you want that? There you go. I dropped the AR. I'll take the ammo, but you can have the AR. I wonder if Salty's been looted. It'll be hilarious if it isn't. Yep. There's a whole bunch of people that came here. Oh god, we have to go. I totally forgot we were running from the storm. Wait, fucking 20 seconds. Yeah, we're getting engulfed by the storm. Damn, I'm out of takes. Where? Like behind the trees? Now if I take too much more damage, I'm gonna use that freaking med kit of mine. Oh god, he's right here in front of me. What? Yep, there's guys right here on us. Guys. Yeah, they just built it. Northeast, guys. There's a guy right here, northeast. Thank you. Jesus. Yeah, I see him. Yeah. Follow me. Want to get over here? They're shooting at you again, dude. He's charging. I got him. Ooh, he's right above you. Gotcha, bitch. What? Get out of there. Did he just come down for you? Well, I knocked one of them at the top. I sniped his face off of his face. Alright, dude. Oh, Jesus. You know what? Eat a big pile of shit, you big fucker. Have high ground. I don't have any chance. Even if I knock them, they're still gonna jump. Step in, come back. Back off of them. Or, sorry, throned. Second, I see the other guy. He's pushing towards you. He's pushing towards you. He's pushing towards you, bro. He's pushing towards you. Don't push too far. No, right in front of you. Right in front of you on top. No, there's another one pushing at you. Now he's behind you. He's probably inside the storm pushing down onto you. He was on top. I seen him. It's a chick. He's pushing into you. Well, there's a nutcracker, an afro guy, and now there's a chick. Oh, you got all three of them? Oh, okay. Okay, good. And let's get in here. 17 left. We got a huge ass fort in Center Island. Come on, 7 seconds. I really don't want to sit in a bush, but... Oh, yes! Yes, I want some minis. Come into my base. Here, I'm gonna make a door. Hey, you know what? Just, here, chill. There, get in here. Oh, never mind. Jo. Are you building out of wood right now? Okay. Get out of my fort, you big old bitch. Okay, well, those guys just opened something in the middle of Loot Lake. Oh my lord, how did that miss him? Knocked him. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, we can. No, but I can see his buddy. Oh, I missed him. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, he got him. They're right behind that tree. Shit. I fucking flew that one. How the fuck is that missing? Yeah, I see him. 3:30. Oh, dude, that was such a good guess. Where? Oh, that's the guy I just tagged. I took a shield. Yep. No. I want to stay right where we are because we're in a perfect spot. How much AR ammo do you have? Okay, can you drop 30? Here, I'm going to build up again. I know. Okay, hold on. I have no building material. I have no materials. There ain't nothing I could do. I have no building materials. One kill, five assists. How did I get so many? You guys all just stole my kills. That's all it was. You just stole my kills. If I would have been the one getting the kills, we would have won that game because I'm better than anyone. Are you out, dude? Come on, man. We just play second. Basically, no loot. Like, think about it like this. All the guys we killed, we didn't get to loot them. So we did that entire thing off the loot we originally got. Alright, later, Halo. Alright, so Stefan, you're still down, right? Challenges here. I gotta get to 3 more top 12s and 1 more ammo box. We can do some duels right now, but after we can do we'll do some squats. Maybe we can take out somebody. I got 6 total kills. I count assists as kills. Because I could do like the entire game.
favorite new place that opened up. Took this pizza ranch place. It's kind of like a Golden Corral, but for like pizza.
Oh, you can eat buffet of pizza. But we took him there. He had a blast, and then we got home, and they played here, and now he's just bushed, man. He's so tired. Right, yeah. I'm glad that this isn't counting me as a viewer. Yep, I'm broadcasting right now, and I'm also recording it for a YouTube post. Isn't that the shipping container yard? Yeah. That's one of my least favorite places to jump. Just because all the loot is so hard to get to. And it takes so much material to actually do it. Where all the chests are. I just don't know how to get to them super quick. Like, I'm gonna drop right here on this one. Luckiest I've ever been. Oh, are you kidding me? I just glitched through that fucking wall. You didn't even go get the fucking shield? Oh, yeah, you did. Okay. I think I just built you around. Oh my fucking lord, dude. He's down below, running to center. He's on my body, running back. He's standing there. He's literally standing there. He's coming up behind you. Just go and let him kill you, dude. Get killed right off the fucking bat. Like, I'll sit and watch you if we're past the first circle, but... Dude's got full fucking shields. I just took his shield. He's coming right up above you. Yep, he's standing down there with a shotgun. Just go let him kill you, dude. Yeah, going to. He's got everything he needs. It's actually super good if you know how to use it. I've seen a guy on YouTube using it, and he doesn't miss a shot, and he drops people like it's a sniper rifle. It's ridiculous how fast he'll drop. Oh my god. I'm so happy that bird came out. Hell no. Hell no, H2O. I'd rather pick a wedgie out of a schizophrenic's ass. No offense to any of the schizophrenic people of the world. Injustice too, Ark. Lots of people play Injustice. Lots of people play Ark. I've never understood why people play Ark. So stupid. That in Minecraft. Why would you even rock? Yeah, that's that. It's a new Minecraft looking thing. I don't know. I ain't touching it. Roblox, yeah. Lonely. Let's get it. Maybe we can get some good loot. I don't know. And he was all by himself too. Nope. He just all of a sudden appeared in front of me. Like he knew I was there the whole time. Are you kidding me? Oh, there we go. Here, I got extra shotty for you. Is this ammo? Oh, this is pistol. You can grab it. There might be a chest still inside Lodge. I chased him out. No, I didn't loot at all. There's another guy in here? I'm running around it. Holy shit. Oh my god. Wasn't there bandages in here? Come on.
Missing the sun.
No, they're shooting over here to the south. Did he one tap you with that sniper? It sounded like it. Alright, I got guys up here. No. Shooting at. I don't know. Are you shooting me? Are you shooting me right now? You're really not gonna let me build right there? Do you want me to give up right here, or do you want me to keep going? Well, I've done it. Oh, I've done it in squads too. Yeah, I've clutched up in squads. I ain't even gonna try for that. What's up there waiting for me? How long do I got? Okay, circle's right here. And I don't go too terrible long. These things right here give me so much wood. Xbox players are actually pretty good. Holy balls! All the way to Pleasant, dude. Not even on Pleasant, like Pleasant's barely in it. I don't even know if I have enough wood for this venture, dude. Like, I have to go a long freaking way. Oh my lord, I don't want to go into a valley. I really want to stay on high ground.
Oh man, this is...
Can Slay's Clutch up.
Let's hope. Only have 6 bandages, but I have a lot of nades. I have 7 freaking nades. 400 wood. That's it. Yeah, especially considering that I'm going to continue to farm as I go. Circle. Still have yet to see anyone. That is not a good sign. And Pleasant's right here, and shit. Now there's a fucking supply drop right on me. Which only means that more people will be there. Yeah, you actually have to do it through your Xbox settings. Oh my god, should I go for this or leave it alone? I hate going for that shit. Fuck. Okay, I ain't got time for this. Is that building? That is building. It definitely means there are people way up on top of this hill. And it looks like this is... I know, this is where it's going to end, though. It's just going to happen.
Fuck that. Okay, just shh. As a team, you know it. I'm winning this, dude.
I think it's just two teams and me.
Okay, let's just be quiet. Let's see what we can come up with. Shoot through two layers to get to me. Should have built stairs between these two platforms so it wasn't even conspicuous. It just looked like stairs. There they go. They're fighting them. I'd be very surprised if they don't start peeking me. Okay, we know that those people just opened that supply drop down there. Not really worried about that other team. They're over there, low. Was that them? Oh god, this is stupid. There he is. Down on me. What's up, bro? Hard clutch. That was sick, dude. I can't believe I stilted that fucking well. Alright, boys. Alright, you guys, let me know down in the comments below what you thought of that. It's quite a clutch. Very proud of it. Anyway, like, comment, and subscribe on it. I will see you guys in the next video. Enjoy.